Let's talk a little bit about how to implement consistent hashing. One option is for every node to know the location of every other node. In this case, lookups are fast. In fact, they're order one. But the routing tables are large, in particular, because every node needs to know the location of every other node in the network. The routing table must be order n, where n is the number of nodes in the network. So for example, if node 32 wanted to look up the location of Annie Hall, that value might hash to 60. And if every node maintained a routing table entry for every other node, 32 would know that the key corresponding to ID 60 was located at node 1. So the lookup would be order 1, but the table would be order n. Another option is that each node only knows the location of its immediate successor in the ring. So for example, node 32 would know the location of node 43, but of no other node. This results in a small table of size order 1, but locating the content, as before, would require order n lookups. So in summary, if every node knows the location of every other node, then lookups have good performance at the expense of larger tables. If every node only knows its successor, then routing tables can be small, but every lookup operation is order n.